John Roman here, director of the new movie Ticket Cops with New York film legend Al Burgo. Al, thanks for being part of this movie.
Hey, my pleasure, man.
How does it make you feel to be part of a movie called Ticket Cops?
I feel good, you know why?
Why?
Because people got to be alerted to what's going on. I mean, we're citizens of this great city.
Yeah.
And if we don't know what time it is, then how are we supposed to know? They're fighting us, we gotta know how to fight them.
So do you think it's like a very combative relationship between free citizens and ticket cops?
Oh, without a doubt.
Yeah. A lot of animosity?
There's a lot of war going on.
Okay. Yeah, do you think we should have some sympathy, though, for the ticket cops? Because maybe they have a tough job and it's just tough to deal with people like us.
No, it's not about people. It's about people. It's about... No, there's no sympathy. It's business.
New York film legend Al Burgo on the set of Ticket Cops. Thanks, Al.
That's right. Thank you.